The day has finally come, and a good day it turned out to be. As you all probably know, or maybe you don't, Kelly and John met when they were teaching in Woodrow Wilson Elementary School. Now, Kelly, I understand that some of your third grade students might be here. Are there any here? Hey there. How are you doing? Good. And I guess you guys must love your teacher. Well, let me tell you, there are a lot of other people who love her also. Not the least of whom is this wonderful, gallant young man, John.
Like a drum, a guitar string. Kelly was and still is the best sister anyone could have ever asked for. I have never had a better friend, mentor, and supporter by my side like Kelly has been for me. I mean, between taking me to my first party, covering for me when I stole beer from the basement fridge. Who could ask for a better sibling? I mean, come on. All jokes aside, though, the happiness I see in the both of you when you're together is truly something I look forward to finding in life. I wish you both an eternity of happiness, laughs, and love. Cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. DeVellis. When the moon is low,
as I'm sure most of us know, Kelly and John met while teaching and coaching at the same school. I actually picked the two of them up after one of their first dates. On the way home, Kelly, you might not know this, but the whole way home we talked about you. And, because John wanted to. And I knew right there that you were someone very special and someone who might be around for a very long time. John and I have always been best friends, and I know that will never change. He's a good guy, and he's the best brother a guy can ask for. Kelly, like I said, you look beautiful, and I couldn't be more proud to be your new brother. When the moon is low,
I have to tell you, I have a very warm and confident feeling about your lives together. And now, let's get to work.
I, John, take you, Kelly, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you, in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and honor you all the days of my life. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low and sway to the rhythm of love.
I look at her today, you can't help but reflect on all the years I was so lucky to watch her grow and become the amazing woman she is today. It's my honor to be your father. May God continue to bless you both. Cheers, everybody. Cheers.